Sorry about the interruptions. We will now get back to the video.